Alright, the contestant number 7 is another Lone Ranger here. We have Lost. And it's actually a triptych. And you could almost say it'd be quad, is that 5? No, it's 4.
Five.
Quartet? Oh, shoot. Anyways, there's two little paintings on the two little paintings, so this could actually be a 5-10. But definitely the title speaks with the circles, and your eyes definitely get lost trying to follow all these little arrows buzzing around. And
right. It's interesting how the canvases are circular, but the all the painted elements are sharp and linear and triangles and lines. And yeah, it's hard to focus on one part of the painting because your eye wants to go all over. It's definitely different.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's really colorful. You can almost say too colorful at times, but it's really well, real sharp edges, but there's texture too. So I mean, it's all over the place. Which again, that title of Lost kind of works well with that. So I definitely guess for it.
Yep.
You'll let it slide. All right. He's gonna be the Simon Cowell.
Yeah.
All right.